1968, and I was in Vietnam for 1 year. My folks wanted me to go to college, but bottom line, I wasn't ready.